will be genetically transformed into a fearless, bloodthirsty predator.
To no-tip nails?
No. Corey's solo courier, fat or flat, not remotely helpful.
Oh, save me that no-chip nails article, would ya? Hey, you try keeping a manicure while kung-fuing it out with keen heroes all day.
Nah, Kim Possible must have a weakness. Everyone has a weakness. All we need to do is find it.
Huh. What's your shy cue?
Shego, we're working here.
Or unlock the true you.
A personality quiz.
Number one, when I am crushing hard on someone, I let them know by A, a flirty email, B, romantic gifts.
I don't know. I'd probably employ some kind of mind control device on them.
Charming. I'll check other. Number two, my most embarrassing moment happened when...
I don't have the faintest.
Oh, please. How about just last week when Kim Possible gave you that flying kung fu wedgie? And you're all like, Shego, help me, help me. Or there was that time...
Silence! There will be no more talk of embarrassing moments.
All right, but check out these features. My most humiliating moment ever. Embarrassment Central. I could have died from embarrassment.
Let me see that. Could have died from embarrassment. That's it! That's it, Shego!
What it?
Embarrassment. The soft white underbelly of the teen ego.
Ew.
blast and zowie.
And zowie is good?
Zowie is zowie, Shego. It's better than good. It's bad.
I'm going through a tunnel, stuck in a canyon, in an elevator. Do you even listen? No, 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 no. Whoa, whoa. Hello, hello, hello. Can you hear me now? Hello.
You know, for someone who's supposedly a mad genius, I'm not seeing much of the genius.
Keep it up, Shego, and you'll see plenty of the mad.
Ooh, scary man.
Do what you do!
Brr, cold weather. Perfect for cuddling. Latte?
I like latte, but as to the cuddling, Pasadena.
Why?
Well, because you're freaking me out, that's why.
Oh, poor Dr. D, so stressed from all his hard worky.
Well, I do sometimes burn the candle, and, a little to the left.
Someone could use a little breaky-poo.
Breaky-poo?
Don't mind if we do. That's good coco moves.
My sides hurt!
I know.
Have some coco moo. It's soothing.
Stop saying coco moo.
That's good coco moo.
Ah!
Release Dr. Freeman. Are they partying?
Ah,
told you I could do it.
I know I told you you could do it. I never doubted you. Trust me, Shego. This plan is totally off the easy.
Beg pardon?
Off the hook. It's raw. Choking. Chili. Popping. Tight. Mint. It's very, very good, all right? Look, I need to beef up on my teen language skills if I'm going to kick it with my new army.
You are so...
Yes?
Hey, can you believe Felicia and Brock switched brains?
I know!
So does that mean the wedding's off?